As the crisis of the coronavirus pandemic creates a growing need for basic life essentials, Dominion Energy's Suneetha Guntupalli is offering a helping hand where she can.
This is really important this time because people are struggling, and you see that big line? I never seen this line. Even honestly today, when I signed up, I did not expect to see this big line.
Working alongside other volunteers at Harvest Hope Food Bank outside of Columbia, South Carolina, Suneetha packed boxes of food and pantry supplies for hundreds of people in need.
I can honestly say that when I volunteer and go back to home, I sleep peacefully. That's all I can say that. You know, it gives me the immense satisfaction. And actually, you see the happiness in the people. Do you see that people are saying, you made my day? It is like having the garden in my backyard, you know, providing food. So those comments make your day.
Suneetha says she's proud to work for a company that encourages employees to support nonprofits and their communities.
Community is part of our business, and we need to help the community as much as we can.
You're good, sir.